Hello, everybody. Happy Sunday. Thanks for being here with us today. And even more importantly, thank you for letting us spend some time with your students. This is a fantastic weekend for us, too. We really love being able to share this music with your students and with you and share the fruits of our labor over the last 2 weeks. We hope you enjoyed that first piece, Washington Post, a very famous Sousa march. We thought we'd start off with some good old band music. The next piece is based on the folk tune Shenandoah, but it is very loosely based on Shenandoah. It is, I like to call it kind of deconstructed Shenandoah. You rarely get to hear the entire melody all in one go. You get to hear snippets of it. And it's arranged using a lot of jazz harmonies. And it's used, there's a little bit of sound effect issue, sound effect type sounds that we make with things other than our regular instruments in order to kind of create an atmosphere as we're playing it. So we hope you enjoy this piece by a very, very popular and very awesome conductor, Omar Thomas. This is Shenandoah.
Thank you.
plug the fact that we have some donation buckets at the back. I would like to point out that the School of Music and Dance and Dr. Vickerman really go all out to organize this event, to have an honor band and provide this opportunity for the students, and do it at a bare minimum of cost, hence the no ticket prices to get in here today and join us for all this great music making. But if you could help us defer some of that cost when you are walking out the door, we have some students with some buckets, and if you would have it in your heart to drop a little donation in there, every little bit will help us cover the cost of this event. The next piece we're performing for you today is Syzygy by Viet Quang. We are lucky enough to have the composer here today. Is he here in the audience? There he is! There he is. And not only did we get the opportunity to work on this piece and have the composer here for the concert, but we actually got to spend some time working with the composer today and get a little bit into their brain about maybe some of the things we were missing with our performance of this piece. So we're very happy to present to you Syzygy by Viet Quang. Last piece for you today is a piece by Frank Tekeli. This is a piece entitled Vesuvius, and is a very programmatic work. It definitely portrays the destruction of Pompeii by the volcano Vesuvius. It's exciting, it's got some great sections in it, some wonderful soloists. We spent a majority of our time prepping for this concert on this piece. And I'm just wasting time while we let the percussionists get set up. I will not subject anyone to my dad jokes. The band's heard them all week, so at least all day. How are we doing back there? We're getting close? Good, good, good. Timothy's good. Thumbs up all around. All right. Thank you very much for joining us. This will complete our portion of the concert. Please stick around for a quick intermission, and then the Honors Wind Ensemble will close today's concert. Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.